Dear friends, I am CA Rajesh Gupta. There are a lot of the requests from our colleague. Sir, how have you passed the independent director exams? So I have decided to upload one video for the benefit of the independent direct participant and who desire to impanel registered as an independent director. Dosto, dear my friends, this is online process. You have to go first on MCA portal. Click on this Ministry of the Corporate Affairs, Government of India. Now coronavirus is there, so they have one slits. Now you proceed to MCA. Now the left side 1, 2, 3, 4 independent director registrations. Now you have to click on this independent director registrations. Then it will ask your user ID and password. If you are having, you can log in. Otherwise you put here register now. In this column, if you see, is business user, registered user, business, you have to put registration name, address, date of birth, city, area, mobile number, email ID, user and password, and hint questions, and then create the accounts. Once it is created, it will send you on your personal email ID, register user ID and password. After getting you a registered user ID and password, you have to go independent director portal. Independent director portals. Here also, let us, I am going independent director portal. Click on this independent director portal. Now, same process here, you have to log in as individuals. Here you have to put your, as I have already registered, so just I am showing for benefit of the your rajesh1097@gmail.com. My account is already created. Just I want to tell you what detail you are required to fill up here. You know, this is personal detail. Like personal detail, you have to put your name, DIN number, if you have, we are having DIN number, passport number, all detail, your qualifications, this personal residential address, permanent address, and then they will ask you the educational qualifications. Okay. So educational qualification I have put it. They say I have done CA, DISA, ICA, Diploma in Bank Concurrent Audit, BCOMS. I have put it everything. Training attended. I have put it here KPMG for IFRS. Next column is the professional. What you have worked so far, what is the experience? So I have put it here Chartered Accountant, Rajesh S. Gupta and Company. This and this previous experience I have put it there. And then you know declarations, they will ask so many declarations, and you have to click as per the your relevant experience and details, yes, no, as you want, and then submit it. Once it is submitted, your profile here it is completed, then they will ask for the fees. You want to 1 year, 5 year, as it is a flashing on the this portal. Export. Once it is completed, Now you are registered, they will issue your registration certificate. And registration certificate. Now what to do is, as you seen from the screens, there are 42 chapter of Company Act. This is the video type, tutorial tuition type. You have to click each and every chapter and pass. You have to get minimum 60% mark and complete. As I have completed all 42 courses completed, right? Thereafter, as per the slot, you have to appear for exams and get mark at least more than 60% and pass the exam. Then you will get the, as I have got this certificate, 70% and pass the examinations. My dear friend, this is not much difficult if you study and continuously, then you will qualify it, and it will help to all of you. But beside these courses, I request you go to MCA site also, you study the company law books, plus also FEMA, reconciliations and instrument, but they are asking different questions from this all three books, company law, this FEMA and contract act. So be ready and please study it properly. Thank you very much. Thank you.